Firstly, how to search on a browser, how to upgrade Windows 8 to Windows 10 and select this link, and we will go to a web page and scroll down this page. And we can see the option download and upgrade for Windows 10 and select the option, click here. Okay. Then another, we can see we will go to another web page and scroll down this page. Then we can see two options and select the option download tool now 64-bit. Then we can see a pop-up window. Do you want to run or save media creation tool x64.4.exe with three options and select the option run. Then it will start downloading the exe file. After successfully the download is completed, we can see a pop-up window and select the option yes. Then another window will, we can see with the two options, upgrade this PC now and create installation media for another PC. Select the upgrade PC now and select the option next. Then download, then the progress will start at downloading Windows 10. After completing this process, the laptop will automatically restarted. After restarting, we can see a Get Windows 10 app in the bottom of right corner of the laptop and select that app, Get Windows 10 app. Then another window will open. That window will contain an option with the reserve your free upgrade, and we have to select that option which reserve your free upgrade. Okay, and select that option and another we will see a window and close that window and once more open, select get Windows 10 app. It will show a option OK, notify me when ready. That is whenever the upgradation window for Windows 10 is ready for our system, it will inform us. Thank you.